Bill Olson, 17 year old scout of Greer Nolfi, York, North Carolina to Los Angeles, California. And y'all there, get this one over there. Even if you're drunk and you can't be bags, you know it's true, baby, it's a little bit different. But I went out there and had one mission and one mission only, and that was the way to get playing country music as well as I could. I told my kids while I was out there on the TV land. I knew what I wanted to sing. I wanted to sing straight. I wanted to sing George Jones and Waylon and Merle and Tom McCreery and all those guys that made country music what it was. But they were like, things up a little bit. And I was like, what you got? And they said, well, how about stuff like that? Rah, rah, ooh, rah, 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 rah. So finally that week 7 weekend, we had song meetings every week, decided we were going to sing. Week 7 weekend, I had to look the producer in the eye. Some song meetings would take 10 minutes, mine would take 3 hours. Now that, look, let's save y'all some time, let's save me some time. I got 3 words for you. I am country.
Come on!